Coming to me. In the end, the only thing I saw was a flash. Insufferable burning light, the pain ripping apart my body. I felt it tearing out of my soul. After a while, I was nobody, nothing. The light went out and I vanished into overwhelming darkness. I welcomed the end.
I am the light right behind you.
Ever tried to hold on to your humanity when others convince you of being no more than a subject, an object, which they can bend to their will? When they told you that you were a monster that deserved punishment, when you could really not remember your sins, when they took away your loved ones, leaving you to rot in the dark? The problem is that in their darkness,
thank you.
God itself touched me. That I have received a chance, a compensation for the evil that was brought upon me. That I understood that it is not God, or good, or restitution. Just a tool of revenge. Are you coming to me? Think you are significant, that you will uncover the truth for everyone to see, so you can point the finger at the monster. First, take a look at the mirror. how long I spent suspended in nothingness. And then this one time, a pale, dim glow filled it. I felt as if some consciousness started soaking through an orange cloud into my brain, dripping with heavy drops, not letting me pass away nice and peaceful. I fought with myself. I had no strength to open my eyes. And finally, after processing the situation on and on, I realized I have no eyes. Time does not heal wounds, as I've recently learned. This truth was pounded into me by pain, cruelty, and lies. I learned from this. I remembered. It nearly touched the essence of my understanding, becoming the revelation of truth, when they dragged me down the corridor with my shattered bones, when they operated on me to observe the misplacement of my organs, when they put the worst nightmares into my head, when they closed me up, put me together again, and revived me over and over to test the limits of my endurance, and when finally, after so many years, they told me my wife was dead. Time does not heal wounds.
Go faster. I don't have a lot of time left. You have to hurry. Find the way. Find me, or I'll unleash hell upon you.
Thank you.
And so, we have reached the end. Have you understood your role in my plan? There are no random victims, and nobody is completely innocent. You may not agree, but when the gates to Section 22 open and the world will see true madness, you will understand that everything I had done was necessary.